I hope some of you were able to catch Proto Martyr on this stage earlier. They came at you harder than the 89 Pistons. It was one of the best sets I've seen in a while.
A lot of people out there. Surely not all of you paid, right? Who snuck in today?
Good on you.
That's cool. I did that too many years ago. Twice, actually. Sorry, I guess, yeah. 2, 3, 4.
However she might be spending her time, I don't know, you'd have to ask her neighbors. Cause she ain't ever gonna open up, no. Nah, she ain't ever gonna open up, no, no, to no one. My dear, commissions from acting, but no one's ever seen her play. She fixes breakfast for two in the morning and drinks our coffee at night. Whoever she might be going to bed with, you can read about that in her moleskin. Cause she ain't ever gonna.
Yeah. Thank you.
Illinois State Freeway is closed, man.
Thank you.
Is there any way we can get this camera to face that screen over there just for like this cool little trick, I think? If we just film this screen over there. Just try it, wherever you are. For the next song, just try it for one song.
Hey, thanks to Pitchfork for having us.
I'm in west and I'm in east. I'm in Thank you, thank you. Thank you, everybody. We have one more.
the blood veins of Antietam. The shotgun shack in Tupelo. But a brick circumference left, hollowed by Sherman, crumbling before me, Howard Mohan. His shape swallows my recollection. That phantom silhouette implied strange fruit rotted Roman airborne and hotter than hell. Is this the king's last man I've spied? And I stood there beside my companion, scratching a rumor he had heard. Do you have a gun? He said, you mean this one? Straight down the barrel was his word. And I smelled the fumes he inhaled swiftly. Each word was hinged upon his choke, like kudzu creeping up a state tree discreetly, forever bending as he rode. And I heard the jangling keys of Graceland ring from his teeth, stained brown from coke, drunk and stumbling like a man of distinction. They clamored, shaking as he spoke of droves of pilgrims at his doorway, of Reagan, Carter, Clinton, Gore. Fortunes offered them refused routinely. This ain't no damn auction house, he swore. Black male standing around 6 foot something, ebbs through the waves of small town life, emitted coldly from southern affection, collides secretly in the night. Forgive those who trespassed against us, begins the dead intruder's plea. Into the very muzzle I'd once get into, he gives the last words he will speak. Well, that broken glass supports forced entry, reminds his lawyer through the phone what southern judge do you know, comforting gently, jails white men who defend their homes. Well, no soul is present for the moment. His bombed out brick walls finally fell. Yeah, lying face down in the throes of atonement, he checks out of the heartbreak.